I'm Walker. I am 10. I really like balloons, and I did some experiments with helium. So let's see how it works. So me and my daddy, we discovered that it's super cool. So when you just throw it like this, that wasn't really a good one.
Oh, that's super
but
good.
as you see, it stays there.
Yeah.
Like that. But it's better if you just throw it up like this. And then when it comes back down, bounces a little. And then it stays there and starts falling and falling.
This is not slow motion, right?
Yeah, this is actually what happened. Look. This is normal motion. But since helium's lighter than air, it keeps the balloon up. But the reason that part's down is because this is the weight.
A long string, green bean string, doesn't have as much helium as a round sphere, right? Can you show one of the red ones?
Oh,
oh wait,
yeah.
those aren't helium balloons.
They aren't helium balloons, but they're balloons.
The birthday balloons. Yeah, the volume of sphere is greater than the volume of the string balloon.
But this one was a helium balloon at one point. Close that one up there. But it came out, but it used to go up high. But helium's lighter than air. So now I'm going to throw this. Whee! Wait, it's gonna land on the couch. Ayo! And it stays there.
That's a good one, yeah. What do you call this experiment?
Balloon test number one.
Nice. Do you have any final words?
Yeah, as you can see, there's no
strings.
String.
Pretty cool.